Crafty Chimps, it's Nikki here, aka Custody Cat, coming up, aka Custody Cat's Life, and coming at you with #29 faces, and today is, I don't know, it might be face number 6, isn't it? So here we go, it's face 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, knock at the door, and number five. So that's number 5, so we're on to number 6. This is number 5. She's quite pretty, isn't she? So we'll be on to number 6 now, and let's see. She'd look a bit weird doing it on this size card, because I'm not used to doing it on these sizes, so excuse me while I struggle a little bit. And so I'm going to pop in a couple of markers just to help me. Help, I need somebody. Okay, it's maybe more drawing than painting on this one. But we'll see. Just marking out. Where I think mapping it out, really. Mapping it out a little bit. Where I think it should go. Because you can change your mind any time when you do going along here. Can't you? You can, can't you? You can change your mind at any time. You can change your mind at any time. Okay. If I'm being all do 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 do. Do 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 do. Ba-da-da. 1, 2, 3. Thumb. Put the thumb there. She's just sketching, you understand. Thumb there. Double digit there. Double digit there. So sketched in, roughly sketched in. I have no idea whether this will work. Lines. See where we're standing. One eye is bigger than the other. She might be a bit weird. We'll see. Starry eyes. I think maybe I just have to make this finger a little bit longer. Probably okay. I don't know. Don't know about this one. May or may not work. We'll we'll see. I'm going to use my usual colour. It's got blue and yellow make green. Mm-hmm.